For much too long, as you all know, the immigration system has been broken. And it's long past time to fix it.